It's a good relief. It's a very important relief for us because Emmanuel Macron is a pragmatic guy. He knows economy, he knows business, so he's a pro-business guy. He knows Europe, he's a pro-Europe person. And I think it's a chance for France because he's doing the reforms. He's doing some important reforms on the labor market and labor law that we were expecting for decades in France. And he's doing reforms on the tax laws for simplification and to have more incitation to invest in France. So those two big reforms are on process, and I think it's a very good point for France.
Is there anything that you feel like it hasn't moved fast enough on a certain reform?
Yes, I think maybe there are two fields, two domains where he could move stronger. The first one are the public expenses decrease because we have a high level of public expenses in France. And the other one is the simplifications of bureaucracy. So it's still a bit complicated in France. So I think there are the two domains where it should move stronger and quicker.
What's in your view the main challenge ahead for the coming year and the one after?
Well, I think it's to create jobs. And to invest more in France. And the fact that he's doing a lot of things on the two types of reforms means that progressively, weeks after weeks, months after months, he's increasing the competitiveness of France and the attractiveness of France. And I think this is so important. So now we need to see the results. That means having more investments and creating jobs in France. So it takes some time. So we will see the real results maybe in a couple of months when the things will go in the right directions.
There's been record growth of the French economy in 2017. The figures in Q1, however, are looking weaker, though actually was unexpected for the Q1 GDP. Do you feel like we've reached the end of the recovery and that the window for reform for Emmanuel Macron is actually closing down?
No, I don't think so. I think there have been a positive impact of Emmanuel Macron's election on the business people. So I think everybody enjoy and maybe invest a little bit more during the 2017 year. And maybe just a small slowdown, punctual, I would say, slowdown at the beginning of the 2018. And I'm still optimistic on the fact that we should be close to 2% growth this year again. Well, I don't see any big problem.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.